low tide caught us with our pants down. All right, this is the Morgan Jenkins Alaska Adventure Trip 2014 take one. These two scumbags are getting the vessel ready. This is our vessel. We're taking out onto the open water. And this is the what's going to get us there. Kaylee, why so serious? Dane, why don't you tell us what we're doing right now?
We're gonna enjoy this nature hike that we planned.
We're enjoying a nature hike because we accidentally got the boat stuck because the tide went out. So we're gonna just hike up yonder. No bears!
Oh, such is the passage of time.
So what actually happened is we actually got the boat stuck at low tide, and Kirk, Captain RT, had to spend the night until about 1 in the morning in the cold and the rain listening to wolves until the tide came back up and was able to drive the boat back through Resurrection Bay, and we were able to guide him in via flashing lights and our cunning. And not much sleep was happened. We had two, so, we got pulled over twice,
okay, so we got the village,
but we're all good. We're smiling. Fearless captain.
Yeah.
Put your little claw up there.
The claw.
Pretty freaking cool.
This sucks.
Oh, that looks cold. Dan's pointed extra cool. There it is, right there. Silver salmon. Hooked. And some domestic violence.